is a university in total stress. And this stress is caused by the Moi University management under the stewardship of the high priest of corruption, Professor Richard Mibey. And we say Mibey must leave this place and do what? Mibey must go immediately. Ladies and gentlemen, we took all the time and all the trouble in the world to welcome and support the work of Professor Richard Mibey over a duration of 10 years. But even the support we gave him was not good enough. Instead, he engaged systematically in ruining this learning center of excellence.
He has killed the university for the last 10 years. He has been busy. Doing a lot of wrongs, messes in the university.
Yeah.
Our staff cannot be treated in any hospital in Kenya. That is why the university has been grounded. And today we stand firm until he goes.